This, Jordan, is that going to pretty much rule the day?
I think so. I mean, Juan Martinez was reported to the State Bar Association that regulates lawyers, and he's been going through that whole situation. And you saw the prosecutor, the judges really, really questioned him, like, did he commit a prosecutorial misconduct? Can you admit that he did? And the prosecutor himself had to say, well, he did. He did some things that were wrong, but not as many as the defense said, which I thought was probably the weakest part of his case. And you started to see those judges pile on that, and I thought, well, maybe there is some thought that they would allow for a new trial here. But the questioning on the other side was just much stronger.
Got it. Joey, about 30 seconds here.